Microphone feedback ruins everything.
For always being there for me. And I promise to love you.
We can see the numbers for Q1 came in, and hold on, I think I might have to adjust.
Hey, how's everybody doing out there?
But listen to how this AI algorithm prevents the feedback from happening, just like that. And anybody anywhere can use this on any sound system. It's called defeedback. It preserves the original vocal sound. It runs at zero added latency. There's no expertise required. It's a set it and forget it solution. It's also affordable. We want everyone to have access to this, not just wealthy, famous people or large, prestigious venues. Listen to how much this microphone wants to feedback through the sound system. But the AI stops that from happening, and it just might save your Sunday. Also, check this out. You're listening to the direct sound of this microphone right now. You hear all that room reverb bleeding back through it? Well, I'm also going to apply defeedback to that signal right now. So you can hear how it cleans all that up and it makes the vocal sound tight again. This is great for broadcast and live streaming because now with the dry vocal in the mix, I can actually add in my stereo room microphones and have it sound clean and professional. You can try it for free at defeedback.ai. It's an audio plugin, so you can download it and test it on your own computer, but it's really CPU intense, so we recommend that you buy one of these little guys. We've calibrated them specifically to run defeedback reliably, and you can connect it to your audio system in a variety of ways, but the easiest thing is to buy the recommended analog audio interface and just patch it in. When the devices arrive in the mail, they're programmed to work right out of the box after a few initial button clicks. You don't have to know anything about audio or sound systems to make this work. You just turn it on, and it's really like a background part of the system. Let's say you're a vocalist. You can carry this in your gig bag and you can plug it into your microphone when you get to the venue. Look, I made a subgroup and then used the inserts to go out to the computer and back, so then I can just put defeedback on any vocal channel I want, even two or three at the same time. Our pro computer can run a few more instances, so you've got some flexibility there. Engineers love it because instead of burning all your EQ fighting feedback all night and destroying the vocal sound in the process, you can concentrate on more important things, like shaping the vocal tone and getting the mix that you really want.